Now, you can bet old Donner felt pretty bad about the way he had treated Rudolph, and he knew that the only thing to do was to go out and look for his little buck. Mrs. Donner wanted to go along, naturally, but Donner said, "No, this is man's work." And no sooner did the man of the house leave when Mrs. Donner and Clarice decided to set out on their own. Now, they were really taking their chances. Because you see,
that little ice boat had run into a pack of mighty wicked fog.
Fog is thick as peanut butter.
You mean pea soup.
You eat what you like, or I'll eat what I like. Yeah! Land ho!
No kidding.
Or it shoots you with square wheels on your caboose.